Yeah, it's your girl Koya, and I'm back again with another reaction video. In this reaction video today, I'm reacting to College Boys with their song called Victim of the Ghetto. Shout out to the person who sent me a tip to do this song. I really appreciate it. First time checking them out, first time listening to any of their music. So we're gonna check them out, see what they got going on. Y'all send me songs y'all want to react to when I do those songs. So hopefully the songs sound good. But y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, before we get into this video, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check the Ashley one there. And let's get right into this video, y'all. Like hood vibes.
Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. Ooh. It doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far, too far, too
okay,
far.
Okay.
College Boys coming to you for the year 2000. With my drop top, gangsters on the sidelines, strolling up nothing but a peace sign. Brothers on the curb with the herb, Levi's knee high, OG's clock as I creep by. Crib to crib, grown ups to kids, girls I did. They all know me, so the ghetto stays cozy. Fiends and teens bought a couple of trophies, one for the dope man, the other for the homie. The ghetto's a real cool place to be. Sundown to sun up, but that's the way we come up. You talk with the street slang, you ball and you gangbang. That's where the family hangs, so it ain't no thing.
It doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. It doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far, too far.
Okay, first and foremost, like, her voice is amazing, but she said it doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere or getting too far. I feel like if you want to make it out of a bad situation or a bad environment that you think is bad, you can. It depends on how you work. If you want something better in life, you'll go for it. You will do anything you gotta do to make sure that you're able to enjoy life and not always be in a situation to where you feel like you at the bottom or you just stuck at a place. Your grind gonna tell it all, and that's just that. But this video right here, he said that they from the 2000s. I'm guessing they was making music in the 2000s, but this right here is like 90s type vibes in my opinion. They doing an amazing job with this right now.
It doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. It doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far, too far, too far.
Yeah, it's like a family affair if you get through. Plenty of bold cuts, small duck and blue. Say what's up, keep your mouth shut, yup. High rollers know me, but they don't own me. 5-0 might roll through quite slow. Keep the 40 in the bag and throw away the zigzag. Waiting for 5 or 6 to come. Down go the sun, so we can run a game of 21. From thank you, thanks, I'm about to bring the noise and try to stop me. Because I'm gonna live through the presence of my posse. Call me anything from a hoodlum to a thug. You can push and you can shove, and I still won't budge.
Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far. Did this guy play in movies? He looks like the guy that played in the movie. I think it was Kevin Hart, if I'm not mistaken. I forgot the name of the movie, but he looks like that guy. That'd be dope if that's him.
And mill on pay, transactions completed. Your presence in my ghetto ain't needed, so beat it. Born and raised on the same damn concrete, and I'll be put to sleep in these streets. I step into a different world for college education. Keep my same ways, payday stays in effect. I just can't let go, I want my respect, so I gotta return to the nation of my ghetto.
Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be going nowhere. I'm just a victim of the ghetto. Ooh, it doesn't seem like I'll be getting too far, too far.
Okay, y'all, that is the end of that video. But overall, I really like this video. This was a dope video. Her voice was amazing. I love how they was talking about, like, growing up in the hood. Or when you in the hood will never leave you. I mean, you can get rich, you can get famous, and move into the hills, move into the mountains, move up top. It doesn't matter. But you can always change. I mean, it will never leave you. Because that's just who you are and how you was raised. You can't take how you was raised out your body. And that's just that. But overall, the video was nice. The song was nice. I think this guy actually played in a movie with Kevin Hart. I can't remember, but it most definitely looked like him. I don't know, but y'all let me know in the comment section if that's him or not. Because he most definitely favored that guy. A thing that she said in here that was kind of crazy to me was that it don't seem like she'll be going anywhere. It don't seem like she'll be getting any far. But like I mentioned when I paused the video the first time, if you want to do something in life, you can. If you want to make it out the hood, you can. It's up to you. Nobody is obligated to hand you anything in life. You got to work for any and everything you want. If you don't, then you're going to be stuck at the bottom. If you want to go to the top, you can reach to the top. I mean, you're going to need a little help. Everybody think they don't need help to get to a certain point, but you do. I mean, you don't need a lot of help, but you're going to need some help. If y'all know what I mean. But if you want something in life, you know for a fact that you can accomplish it, go for it. Don't let nobody tell you otherwise. Don't let people think that you have to stay at the bottom forever because you can't go nowhere. Because you can. It's just up to you. Don't let people get in your ear. It's all about you and how you work and how you grind to get to the point to where you're trying to go. And that's just that. That's my opinion on this song. Very nice song. Very nice video in my opinion. Shout out to the person who sent me a tip to do this song. I really appreciate it. Very dope song, y'all. But anyways, that's my opinion. Y'all let me know y'all thoughts in the comment section down below. Let me know how y'all feel. Let me know if y'all vibe to this or not. And also, if you haven't, make sure that you like, comment, share, and subscribe for good vibes. Hit that bell, turn on my post notifications so that you won't miss a single video. Also, make sure that y'all follow me on my social media, which will be in the description down below. So go check that out. Show love on there. And also, if you're a YouTuber in Mississippi, you want to collab with me up, let's work, let's collab with some videos, y'all. And make sure that y'all comment in the comment section down below any other reaction y'all like to see me react to, and I'll get to y'all those reactions.